You're watching KREX 5 News.
Welcome back. I'm joined now by Marjorie Leon. How are you doing today?
Great. How are you?
Good. And we obviously have some food here, so we're going to cook. It's our favorite segment to do. We love making food. And what are we making today?
This is actually Joel Fuhrman's anti-cancer soup.
Okay. Awesome. And tell me, why is it called the anti-cancer soup?
Because everything that leads to chronic diseases, including cancer, has to do with inflammation. Okay. And so irritation in the digestive tract, when your digestion gets backed up, when it gets annoyed, when you have too much inflammation, all of those things can be actually handled by food instead of by drugs.
Interesting. Okay. Yep. And then it's based off of his book, which we have right here.
Which is Eat to Live.
Eat to Live. Okay. Yep. And what are some of the principles in this book that you think are really important for people to implement in their everyday lives?
The biggest thing from most doctors who go plant-based is that you can eat more, weigh less, and...
Oh, I like that.
Me too.
Sold.
Absolutely. Vegetables and fruit have a calorie density. Mm-hmm. In other words, so many calories per pound.
Yeah.
So things that are in this soup have less than 200 calories of pound.
Wow.
Which means, yes, please just eat a pound of veggies.
And it smells so good.
It does smell
It's right here. I'm really tempted to try it.
Yep.
Tell us what's in the soup, and then I think we should maybe taste it and see how it is.
Yeah, absolutely. That has 3 pounds of carrots, 2 pounds of onions. It has leeks. It has garlic, of course.
Okay.
It has zucchini squash.
Could, show everyone.
Yeah, it has all kinds of mushrooms in it. Just pretty much everything. We call this at my house no fooling around soup.
So no fooling around soup.
No fooling around soup.
I'm feeling a little under the weather. I'm not fooling around, so let's give it a try.
Absolutely. I put in a little bit of quinoa and some rice, some brown rice in here.
Okay. This is not a wimpy soup at all. So you can see how much it has.
Oh, there's
in
a
it.
Lot in it. Yeah.
And
absolutely.
This will clear out whatever ails you. You want one too?
Sure. Yeah, Megan needs one too. She can't be left out.
Absolutely.
I'm just over here in the corner. That's okay.
Yum.
And
okay,
this
awesome.
Will actually deal with all kinds of things, including your blood sugar.
Okay.
Because
very
it
good.
Gives
very
you nice. A blunting effect for your next meal even.
Awesome. Okay, now we got spoons.
We
gotta get
spoons.
Some spoons out
all
and
right.
give it a try.
There we go.
And then how long does this take to make if you're someone at home who's looking to try this?
The chopping takes forever.
The chopping takes forever, but you brought something.
I brought something. This is a really cool little tool you can get at like kitchen stores.
Okay.
It has blades and you just put it through and you go.
That's nice.
That's smart.
And it's done and it takes so much less time. And
very
everything's
nice.
Uniform. But the chopping, once you get done with that, this literally takes 15 minutes.
Wow.
Done.
Okay, I'm going to taste it.
Yep.
It's going to be really good, I can already tell.
Mm-hmm.
Mmm, so good. I need, can you just be my Grand Junction
sure.
mom?
Absolutely.
You need to cook me some soup when I'm not feeling well.
Yep, absolutely.
All right, well, if you guys are interested in learning how to make this, we'll have all of the information on westernslopenow.com. We'll be right back.